Well, it's exciting here. Ms. Perdue has been interviewing with the media. She is surrounded right now by another set of media doing some kind of one-on-ones in groups of three. And, you know, the sad thing a little bit maybe about this, because this is historic for North Carolina, the first woman governor ever, was that she came out to make her acceptance speech about the same time that Barack Obama was declared the president-elect. So the crowd was going berserk over that, and then they were kind of going berserk over Ms. Perdue. So it has just been wild and crazy here.
My friends in America, tonight we've made a little history. We've made a little history. There's a fresh start in North Carolina and a fresh start in America. You know, as we moved across this state, there were some folks who said, Bev Perdue, you're part of the status quo. What those people never understood, but all of you did, county after county, you understood that I've been fighting the status quo my whole life.
And Ms. Perdue also said that there is a new sheriff in town, and she knows how to do business. She also took the time to thank North Carolina's most famous sheriff, Andy Griffith. And she also said that as of now, there are no Democrats, no Republicans, no independents. Everyone, we're just North Carolinians. We'll have more from Bev Perdue coming up tomorrow morning. I'm Kathy Cheek, live in Raleigh.